they said I wouldn't make it.
What's up, guys? Rare Spark here, and I just wanted to make this quick video because I felt like it was huge news. That's right, WWE 2K16, which I will be having videos on this channel when it comes out in October, is going to have none other than the Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin, on the cover. And so I wanted to make a big little video about this one because I thought it was very special. Stone Cold is one of my favorite wrestlers of all time, and I'm very excited to see him on the cover. It was a nice little throwback this year. Everyone thought it was going to be Roman Reigns, and it was not. So shout out to 2K for making an awesome cover. The cover looks sick. It has the glass all over it. The only thing I wish they could have done, which obviously they couldn't, is have the middle fingers on the cover that Stone Cold is known for. But what are you going to do? You can't do anything like that on a cover. So still love the cover. Looks sick. He's wearing his vest, and I love it. So thank you, guys, and I'm going to leave you here with the trailer, which is definitely worth the watch. If you haven't watched it already, definitely watch it. And if you already have watched it, definitely watch it again because this trailer is just sick. So I'll see you guys later. And don't worry, a new WWE Supercard video and an NBA 2K video will still be coming out later today. I'm just waiting on my WrestleMania Fusion to be done cooking, and then I will start my Supercard video. So let's go ahead and, without further ado, the WWE 2K16. I'll leave you guys with that. I'll see you guys later. Rare Spark out. Enjoy the trailer, guys.